That was a bad kick, guys, of 2017 for Broncos. Bad hit.
Get ready to make a bit of noise, Broncos fans.